Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be talking about a new class that is going to be coming. It might have something to do with Nalgath. Let's get started in 3, 2, 1. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I thought I'd talk about a few things, little tidbits of news. There's not a lot today, but there's something that's really exciting. A Nalgath class, the rare one. There's also going to be a permanent added, but that's going to be made by a different class designer. I think Seraldo is doing the permanent one, and Sync. It was announced today that Sync's class, the new Abyssal Angel class, I'll put a picture up on the screen, will be done, and is coming soon for a limited time. I'm not sure if it's coming next week or the week after that. I wouldn't think it was going to be coming this Friday, but probably the Friday after this Friday, because this Friday we're having the other class, the Death Lord, or Dark, what's that class name? Death Knight Lord, that's the name of it. Got two of the words right. So it looks really cool. Lakin did the art for it. You can tell if you look at it. It looks like something Lakin would do. And it looks really nice. I hope there's like weapons and stuff to go along with it, because I'm sure there'll be some cool themed weapons. You can see he's wearing a cape. It kind of blends in with the picture, though. If you look closely, you can see he's got a cape on. So I'm sure there'll be a weapon or a set of weapons that'll be in a shop. You could probably purchase this. Of course, it's going to be 2,000 ACs. We don't know if it'll be a merge or hopefully not a daily. Yeah, it would be horrible if it was the daily. It's probably going to be Nalgath item merge and ACs. Maybe one or the other, but probably both would be my guess if you're going to ask me how to get it, because I know people will, even though I don't know. It's just a guess. But yeah, that and the Battle Gems Founder Packs are going to leave soon. That game has been out for a long time, and being a founder apparently means that you bought something the whole time the game's been out, I guess. So if you spend $10 or more on that game, you can get the whole class. There's a class, I think it's called Dragon Knight. I'm probably wrong. It's called, Dragon Knight. I gotta stop doubting myself. Yeah, it's called Dragon Knight. It's an armor. I think it's a class also. Don't quote me on that. It might not be a class. It might just be a set. Okay, don't quote me on that. Someone can correct me in the comments. I'm probably wrong. So, you can get that if you spend $10. I know for the Adventure Quest Dragons, you got a class. I think it was called... I don't know what it was called. I forget what the class, but I have it in my bank. So, yeah. There's also a bunch of other mobile games. If you want to check those out, some of them also have founder packs too. So, yeah, just a little bit of news today for Adventure Quest, and just wanted to fill you guys in on the new Nalgath class. That I don't know what I'm more excited for, the Nalgath class or the event class that's coming out this Friday, Death Knight or Nalgath class. I don't know. Tell me in the comments, and I'll leave a straw poll in the description. You guys can check out and leave your vote on a straw poll, which one you're more excited for, the new Nalgath one or the Death Knight one. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. As always, peace. Click the video in the top right corner if you haven't seen it yet. Hit it.